Now we're going to take a look at the Object Select tool. When it's on, you see a little dot below it, and the cursor will change to this cursor with a dotted box next to it. Now you can select objects that you've placed, and that makes the object's context menu available. So you can delete it, copy it, paste it, or change the options for the object. You can also click it and then reposition and relocate the object. This works with any placed object.